Here is a quick tip on how to remove the small amount of lag on your Samsung phone. Go to Settings, search for App, click on the app, and now you need to look at the One UI Home. So search for it, open it, go to Battery, and make sure that you're using Unrestricted. You don't want to use the optimized one.